Overlook better generator defense. We're gonna check this thing out, and we're gonna see if this truly is better generator defense on Overlook. I'm Icy Advice. Let's check this thing out. Alright guys, here we are on Overlook for better generator defense. And we'll, okay. We have three things. Okay, so better generator defense. Looks like we got some Marines to assist us in this generator defense. Very nice. And some ODSTs. So maybe some Spartans as well, I'd assume. A and B, what do we got here? Are these like, I don't really remember. Wow, the HUD has changed as well. What the? Oh my! It is Zealots! No, that's not a Zealot. It's a Field Marshal. What are you? They are dual wielding. Get out of here, idiot. You get out of here, you elites. Oh my goodness. Is it just elites? Oh, there we go. The Field Marshal's down. Very good. It is not. There are other coveys here. Oh god. We're supposed to defend A, B, and C. So like I said, this is literally just generator defense. But it's apparently better. And I think, you know, not where I thought that grenade would go. I think it's actually a little bit better, yeah, because, I mean, we got some Marines helping us out. Why so many Suiciders, though? Why? So many Suicider Grunts. We have luck on, that's why. I think that's what luck does. It's grenades, I think. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't really pay attention to the stuff. Oh, we do have Spartans. Okay, very good. And an ODST is already dead. Alright, well, oh, we got a turret set up here. And we got some ODSTs down here. Okay, let's go get rid of this Wraith that's out there, actually, just pounding our forces here. A boink. Oh, very not good. Grenade for both of you. Look out, Spartan! No! We just lost that Spartan. It's not good. Oh, they're coming in from this side, too. We got some pretty cool ambient music to assist with this. Boom. No! I knew it was coming in. I didn't know where it was coming, though. Good stuff. That turret is also assisting, but he's also shooting me in the back, which is incredibly rude. Don't know why he would be doing that. Ew, that's a grenade. Hey, what the hell? That turret needs to watch its fire here. Ooh, that almost killed his own grunt. Or did it? No, it didn't. He's still alive and well. Stick him with a grenade first. Then we get onto it. Punch the shit out of it. Boing, 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 boing. So we got 26 minutes to defend these generators, and A has already taken a little bit of damage, which is a little bit concerning, but I think we should be fine. Got him. Punch you in the face. Got him, nice. That turret really is useful, though. I mean, when it doesn't shoot me, maybe I should just stay out of the line of fire of it. Maybe that'd be a smarter idea. Hoyeet! From above. Death from above. Ow. Hey. Come here, boy. Punched him. Oh, what the? That's a new enemy. Gee whiz. No! Oh my goodness. Okay, they're on Charlie. They're hitting Charlie hard, too. I gotta go lock it down. You bastards! Lock it down! There we are. Oh my gosh, they already killed me. They're all over Charlie, though, which is fine. I mean, we got it locked down, so we should be fine here. But that's going to be detrimental here. They're not on Alpha, though. They really could just push Alpha and destroy it, but... Got them both. Bravo's under attack. Shoot! ODST, what are you doing, brother? You're just standing here. They're on Bravo as well here. Get out of here! Assassination. There we are. Bravo and Charlie are not looking very good right now. That auto turret is not doing the greatest. Light him up. Got him. What is that auto turret doing? It's like it's not even doing anything right. Okay, we're... Oh, more, okay. No rat. Oh, there is a Wraith. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this Spartan laser and get rid of him before he gets deployed. Boink, you're dead. Now we retreat because they are going to be pushing with all teams here. Get blown up, boy. Just go back there. Okay, there we are. Oh, going up for B. Die! There we are. So I didn't know we had an auto turret up here. What was he doing when these AI pushed Bravo? Got him. Boink. bum 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 bum. This is such a good song. Dun 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 dun. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's a field marshal. We're gonna have to deal with him right now, folks. Deal with him, get him, get him, get him! It's just a zealot. Not bad. We got him down. Stuck him in the foot. Got him. Nice! Good defense, good defense. Lock it down, field marshal. Boink. Light him up. Got him. Oh my, it's two zealots. This is probably the hardest round right here, I'd say. Looks like we got some of these folks coming in. There we are. We're on Alpha. Got him! Field Marshal's down. Very good. Alright, we'll go one more round just because, you know, I'm assuming this is going to be getting harder and harder as the rounds increase. So I'm really curious to see actually what the enemies will look like here after this, you know, round and see what we can get here. What do we got for ordnance? Spartan laser and a sniper. Not bad. Hello, sir. Got him. Nice. So this red weapon here is pretty interesting. I mean, it's pretty cool, actually. Oh, what the heck was that? What were you, sir? Oh, it's just a... one of these new weapon-wielding brutes. Ow. Thought it was a brand new enemy, actually, to be quite honest with you. Would have made this a little bit more interesting than just better generator defense, but nonetheless. Grenade, kaboom! Good stuff. That was a perfect placement of a grenade. That one, not so much. Ooh, Spartan, be careful. No! But anyways, guys, that is better generator defense, and I'd say, yeah, that is better generator defense, since, you know, it's not just a Spartan, you got some Marines and some ODSTs, and, well, even some other Spartans that will help you out in this generator defense. So, anyways, if you guys want to check out the mod, of course, it's in the description, as always. Every one of my videos that I review a mod, it's always in the description, unless it's taken down or something like that. But, yeah, anyways, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Of course, if you did, drop a like, hit that sub button, and that bell icon. I'm IC Advice, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Let